The leaders of Kutubu and Bosavi in the Nipa Kutubu electorate of Southern Islands are calling on the government to consider them in the split of electorates come 2027. Chairman of the steering committee, Alan Ricks, says their recommendations for a split was not honored in the last parliament after submitting all the necessary documents for the split. He said Kutubu have been contributing to the government coffers and must be given priority.
We have been very patient. And so we are calling on the government, the Honorable Prime Minister. We have presented our views, the collective views of the people. And with the opportunity that we have, we are not supporting our member. We have the electorate split into two.
Mr. Ricks added that the split up of Nipa Kutubu district is long overdue and the situation on the ground was such that it reflected all preconditions and criteria set out by the EBC, including the fact that Nipa Kutubu district was currently the most populated electorate in Southern Islands province.
We support the call of the member, who is very strong and very determined to have this the electorate split, and it is a matter for us to also support the idea.
Mr. Ricks believes that political convenience and backdoor influences in the corridors of Waigani had denied their fundamental democratic right to have a new electorate by interfering with the duly established systems and processes that the EBC had been initially adhering to.
Comparing our district, the host of the LNG gas project, the host of the Kurubu project, Kurubu is not yet developed.
Freddy Moe, TV1 News.